The MP's appeal followed a report presented by Mbarara Main Prison OC Innocent Draville, who said prisons have many inmates who are HIV positive and have spent long periods of time in detention without being tried. The MPs on the Committee of HIV/AIDS and Related Matters in Parliament were visiting Mbarara recently on an oversight mission to find out how people living with HIV in detention centres are being handled. The MPs wanted to find out whether prisoners living with HIV are enrolled on care, being screened on arrival, and the behavior within the prisons that may lead to the spread of HIV.
We are in the field as our responsibility oversight. We are trying to find out how the clients, people living with HIV in the prisons, are being handled. Are they getting the necessary services? Are they enrolled on care? When people who are entering prisons, they are going to serve their sentence, are they screened? Do these people stay together?
Inmates, including the SGBV cases, usually judiciary comes up with special high court sessions tailored for them. We also have high court sessions tailored for elderly and the mothers, the other side.
Leaders noted that the intention is to ensure there is complete prevention of the spread of HIV in the country.
We have also discovered there are some inmates, prisoners, who have stayed here for a long period of time. They are on detention, but they haven't been tried. Some of them have told us they have been here for 7 years, 10 years. They are not being committed to the High Court. And they have asked that as a parliament, we help to request the judiciary system to create a special court.
There are a few high court criminal sessions which we appreciate that they have always been called and handled. Others are court of appeal criminal sessions and lower courts, but they have done little in as far as solving the problem of overcrowding, which has resulted in congestion, as you can witness by your own eyes, the overwhelming number of inmates.
At Mbarara Police Health Centre 3, Patrick Melinde, who represented the DPC, called for the need to improve infrastructure. He noted that the facility is too small to accommodate prisoners.
We are not able to provide other services as a regional facility. So we receive all the prisoners from here and the prisoners from this region. So two regions. But the services we are giving are the greatest necessary. So, if we are upgraded at least this facility was put at the greatest necessary, well, we can at least also pull something.
MPs also discovered gaps in how prisoners living with HIV are being handled. They tasked officers in charge to respond by testing inmates and providing drugs to those found with the virus. They have also called for immediate action by all stakeholders to curb HIV/AIDS prevalence. Story by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.